Dzień dobry wszystkim, z tej strony Jazzy. Słuchajcie, pamiętacie jak ostatnio zamoczyliśmy przed tym odkażaniem, tak więc no teraz sobie odkazimy tą rękę, tak więc napijemy się.
I just wish it was better.
No też bym chciał. Dobra. Wiem, że będzie bolało, ale trzeba to zrobić.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
No, zacznie się, jak zaczniemy to szyć. Matko Boska. Jakby do szpitala trafiła, to dostanie znieczulenie w to miejsce. I po prostu... by nie czuła takiego bólu, ale tu po prostu nie ma znieczulenia.
Just how Krista showed me.
Nie, ja na to nie mogę patrzeć, naprawdę nie mogę na to patrzeć. Ała! To musi być ból. To jaki to musi być rwący ból? Ała! Aż mnie ręka boli, którą myszkę ruszam i naciskam na klawiaturze. Cofaj i naciskamy sobie to. Ała. Nie, ludzie, przepraszam, ale nie normalnie ręce mam. Ała. Ale rana zaszywa się. Ała. Będzie dobrze. Ała. Aż mi ciary przełajdą. Chociaż ona ledwo co się trzyma. Jakby tej rany nie zaszył Wasowie, no to szczerze mówiąc kiepsko by z nią było.
Good enough.
Powinno wystarczyć, tak? Już raz obejrzyjmy.
Good enough.
Okej. No to sobie wypijmy. Za sukces. No to bandaż. O Boże. Jeszcze jej bandaż upadł. Kurde. Dobra. zapasy tu wykonuję. Bierz to. Ginie. To trzeba poprawić młoteczkiem. Proszę pana, właśnie chyba pan został skazany na dożywotni odpoczynek. Proszę bardzo. Gin. 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 Panie, nagny ból, z tym to jeszcze... Dobra. Nie słyszę jeszcze tego.
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
This shed should have been safe.
No, ja ani nie mogę nic wybrać.
Girl's tougher than I thought.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please. She must have stolen it. It didn't just magically appear.
Unless she had some help.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Nawet się nie odezwała. I słusznie. Nie chcieliś... Dwie osoby mi pomogli, a wam się tyłka nie chciało ruszyć. Samemu musiałem zapierniczać. No to teraz macie.
This might hurt a little.
How she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
No, to jest racja. Chociaż tyle wrażeń, co z tego szycia tej ręki miała. To jej chyba powinno być... To chyba za dużo.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
Bólu?
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
To tylko dla swojego dobra.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left. And I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Przepraszam bardzo, ale dziecko ma chyba prawo popełniać błędy, co? Kurde, co?
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Jak jest zdrowy ten ojciec. O, nareszcie jedzenie. O tak. Smacznego, Clementine.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It's ugly.
No, it ain't that bad. It's better than a stump.
Yeah, better than a stump.
Okej, zobaczmy, co się dalej będzie działo.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for... Well, for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him. Yeah, I guess we all have our moments. You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Oh,
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit. It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
Yeah, I guess so.
Ja tutaj mało co komentuję, bo aż po prostu jak ja to mam, jak ja to nagrywam wam, jak mam tutaj coś komentować, to mi po prostu kopara opada, co tu się dzieje i po prostu brak słów.
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
No, wolałbym tutaj zostać, bo jest bezpiecznie.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Kurde, znowu nie zdążyłem wybrać.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive.
Tak było.
He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
I killed him. He got bitten, protecting me. And I had to kill him before he turned.
Wow.
I had to.
Nie tylko on został ugryziony. Taki mały szczegół, jeżeli ktoś
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light.
Znaczy,
couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
You're still here.
Tak, nadal tu jestem. Nie zamierzam stąd iść.
I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you. Maybe you fooled everyone else, but not me.
I'm a little girl.
You know what the hell you're doing. We got enough problems, and we don't need any new shit. Get it?
I just needed some help.
Well, you got it. Now go.
I won't stay long.
Good, because I don't trust you. And stay the hell away from my husband.
Oj, dziołcha. Będziemy toczyć chyba tu wojnę w tym domu. Będziemy na linii ognia. Bo ja się stąd tak szybko nie wyniosę. Dobra, zobaczmy, co się dalej będzie działo.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
What's her problem?
Yeah, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby into a world like this.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further.
Mam nadzieję, że tam trupiaków wchodzących nie będzie.
Anyone teach you how to shoot?
Wiem, że coś tam się stanie.
By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
I don't like guns.
Hmm. It's amazing you lasted this long. Maybe once things settle down, we'll get you a lesson or two. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really? No way.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me, and of course the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
'Cause you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
No, ostre słowa. Nie powinieneś tak młody do taty mówić. Jak
so
już?
Anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
Oh.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
A tutaj co się stało? Dobra, to nie żyje.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
Sprawdźmy, może się już nie będzie ruszać. Jak będzie się ruszać, tego młotkiem dobije i tyle.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Aha. Poszukać amunicji, która nam się kończy. No to gościu żeś mi dał takie zadanie, do którego ja nawet nie wiem jak podejść, ale dobra.
Can I help?
I got it.
Poradzisz sobie, okej. Przemiarek. Młotek. Znaleźć amunicję.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
Coś co nam powie, czy go coś nie zabiło.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You want to be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish. It's what I'd do.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight.
Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good.
No.
Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Sprawdźmy, może się dowiemy, kim byli. No to zajebiście. Podejść tutaj, kalankami. Co? O kurde. Nasz tornister, co w kiblu został.
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Ah, woda. Woda tu woda, tak? Dam mu wodę.
Pete! I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
O kurde. No, zaczyna się dyskusja.
I'm out of ammo! Come this way!
Bitch!
Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddamn!
Last one puts a bomb.
Beat!
That'll be fine. That's a bad thing.
No!
Oh my God!
Pete! No!
We have to go!
You could have saved him! How could you just leave him?
Okay, i to jest zakończenie.
What are we gonna do?
I czego możemy się spodziewać w epizodzie drugim.
Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
A nic.
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about five more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Okay, podsumowując, ludzie, sezon drugi, epizod pierwszy. Ja powiem tak. były sytuacje, że co tam jeszcze było? Ogólnie mi się podobało to, jak Clementine się tam broniła, że ten pies na nią naskoczył, musieliśmy ją tam bronić. Wydawało się, że pies jest groźny. Guzik, prawda, okazał się inaczej. Poznaliśmy tam ludzi, co nas później uratowali przed tymi tam proboszami, co tam latali po tym lesie. Mało tego, zginął tam prawdopodobnie ja to tak rozumiem. Musieliśmy szukać potem igły, wody utlenionej. Córka nam pomogła tamtego z jednych tych ludzi. Troszkę tam powinno, dużo było zabijania. Ile Clementine się tam wycierpiała. No naprawdę, powiem wam tak, przy nagrywaniu nie odzywałem się, bo po prostu głowę mi odciągało. Nawet teraz, jak wam to nagrywałam zakończenie z napisami, to co się tam działo, to po prostu, że tak powiem, rozjem mózgu. Naprawdę rozjem mózgu. Bo to, co tam się działo, to przekracza The Walking Dead jedynka, a sezon drugi, druga część tej gry, to się klinie. Jak dla mnie. Ja nie wiem, jeszcze nie zdanie. Słuchajcie, ludzie, proszę was o napisanie komentarzu, jak wam się podobało. Jeżeli będziecie chcieli, żeby drugi epizod był nagrywany przeze mnie, jeżeli wyjdzie tylko po polsku, weźmę i nagram. Bo naprawdę gra się zapowiada, zaś mi się w tym grało. I tak samo ta seria się zrobiście zapowiadała. Ja chciałem wam powiedzieć, że to 4 na 5, ale nie, jak tą grę tam jeszcze skonfigurować, bo coś tam jeszcze jest nie tak z nią, to ja wiem, że ją nie będę reklamować. Słuchajcie, za niedługo na pewno rozpoczniemy też Creed'a 2, co ja skończyłem. Rozpoczniemy, jest to gra wyścigowa, tak więc już wam tutaj ją poinformuję. Są tam 4 sezony, tak więc też tam będą się niezłe jajca działy, zwłaszcza moje komentarze. Ja mam nadzieję, że seria z The Walking Dead wam się podobała. Eurotracka również mam nadzieję, że wam się będzie podobać, bo na pewno tam będzie dużo, dużo oglądania. Dziękuję wam za 24 subskrypcje. Mam nadzieję, że coraz więcej was będzie dochodzić. Coraz więcej będzie zadawanych pytań, jeżeli chodzi o co do Eurotracka. Tutaj też was proszę, napiszcie, jak wam się podobała gra The Walking Dead sezon drugi. Bo dla mnie jest to naprawdę ważne, bo to ja robię dla was, a nie dla siebie tak naprawdę. No nic ludzie, to by było na tyle z tego podsumowania. Powiem tak, gra mi się naprawdę podobała. Trzymajcie się.